Here's a create quick tip from America's Test Kitchen.
We found a way that's a little bit easier to get the seeds out of a pomegranate. I'm going to score the pomegranate 6 times, and I'm going to separate this into sections. And I'm going to put it underwater now. If I work underwater, it's going to contain the juice. So I just bend this backwards, and it frees all of the seeds. And then I can just kind of pop them out.
The membranes float, the seeds sink, and you have clean pomegranate seeds.